and some noodles. So let's open the box. Even this one. Okay. Now let's get these out. Let's put some of the hot water in. Be careful. Do it with your parents or something. Adult. Like adult. And I'm scared because I'm a kid, so I don't know what to do. So I'll ask adult, maybe, so we'll be right back. Okay, the water's going in. I think it's ready. Is it, actually? I got my chopstick. Now, open this. Then put it in. Put it in. Please go in faster. Okay, it looks good already. So now we're going to put this into the oven. I mean, okay. Do that, press that, and we're going to wait. You need to do that. So you flip the noodle over and you put it inside again. Put it inside and you do 30 seconds. And first time, when if you put the water in the sauce, when you do that, put it in the microwave and there was 60 seconds, then it will work. Finish. So, if you have two sauces, you can just put both in. So, and this is ready. Be careful again. Okay, now let's take it out. How to make a cup with this is first you fold it half like this and you do that to your cup, then you do this like, and then like that. And now you do, you got a cup here. Cup. You can put your noodles inside here. Wait, just a second. Just put your noodle inside and to share if you want to share. And this is really end of this video, and bye guys.